This is a story about a girl whose father is wealthy and her mother is sick. The mother dies and the girl visits her grave often.
Mother, why did you leave me so soon?
The father remarries a woman who has two daughters, all of which treat the girl poorly.
Ella, can you sweep the floor?
Yes, Grisella.
Ella, can you cook our food?
Yes, Anastasia.
They force the girl to cook and clean and even sleep near the fireplace and in the cinders, which is why they call her Cinderella. The father goes to a fair one day and upon request brings back Cinderella a hazel twig, which she plants at her mother's grave. The hazel tree grows and produces birds that grant Cinderella wishes. Meanwhile, the king holds a 3-day festival so that the king's son, the prince, can select a bride from among all of the young girls of the land. The two stepdaughters prepare for the festival and laugh at the notion that Cinderella would even think about going since she is so dirty from the housework.
No, you are not allowed to go with us. Stay here. My beautiful daughters, let's go.
Yes, mother. Goodbye, Ella.
Mother rejects Cinderella's act and they attend the festival without her. Cinderella makes a wish at her hazel tree and birds bring her a beautiful dress. She attends the festival and the prince enjoys her company by only dancing with her.
This is love. So this is love.
Wait, I need to go home.
Wait, miss.
The next night, Cinderella asks the hazel tree for another dress, and again, birds appear with another beautiful dress.
This is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all a.
It's time. I need to go home.
Again?
Wait. After a night of dancing with the prince, Cinderella runs away from the prince again. On the third day, Cinderella asks the hazel tree for another dress, and again, birds arrive with a beautiful dress. The prince and Cinderella dance again.
So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow, and now I know.
And now I know
the key.
But at the end of the night, Cinderella again runs away. However, the prince covers the stairs with one of Cinderella's shoes gets stuck. The prince, now with one shoe, searches for the woman whose foot fits.
Can you please try wearing this shoe?
Yes, sure.
When Cinderella tries the shoe, it fits, and they decided to get married.
It's you.
In the end, the prince and Cinderella get married, and the two stepdaughters have their eyes plucked out by birds.